We went to church 3 times a week, and the church that we went to was fanatical. There would be screaming, crying, speaking in tongues, trying to heal people. And oh my God, they had the girl who was missing a leg go up, and they all prayed for her for healing, for her leg to grow back. Don't even get me started about the sweet man who worked with us who had nerve damage, and they would always pray for his healing, hanging it before him like a carrot. Promising healing is one way to keep you in captivity.